Hello again, Doc on the Clock with more of The Senate by F7. We're on to the Cranberry Ruins. Hopefully I'll be able to find some power-ups soon so that I don't die. Oh well, this is very peaceful music. It's not a very peaceful environment, though. Everything wants to kill me. Whoa! I literally did not see those spikes until I jumped right into them. Power up would be nice, though. And I probably, you know, I could probably use a shell or something to, keep my life. Well, there are definitely ruins, but someone's been around to build some artillery. There goes my shield. Okay, well, I'm further on than I was before, so... And yes, I can, in fact, climb those vines. You know, somehow, sometimes you just kind of know. I was taking a chance there with that blind drop, though. Yes, finally! Power up! And then I nearly lose it, trying to get another one. And then... the Goomba does me in. You know what? Power bracelet coin, you just are not worth it. Those bullets were supposed to meet in midair and collide with each other in hilarious fashion. Why are these games never like the sitcoms? I imagined them! Man! Why am I so terrible? Why am I so terrible? Okay. Yay, mushroom. Something's probably down there, but I think this place only has one exit, so it's not really worth spending a whole lot of time exploring. Really. That was really trying to do it the right way. How did I die three times in that stage? It's because I'm not playing well. Got myself used to Mega Man physics again. Okay, this one has two exits, and it's Cranberry Ruins 2. Well, you can say one thing about this game. It's gonna be hard to forget the names of the worlds, because... they all have the same... all the levels in the world have the same name. Ugh. Something might be up there. Can I find out? They might be down here. Okay, well, what I want to do then is go back. That's just an extra life. Go back and get this mushroom. So I am both lifed up and shroomed up. then, just keep my eyes open. There are a lot of Koopa Troopas here. Oh, and by the way, you may have already caught on to this, but because I wasn't privy to it initially, I have indeed figured out what the names for the reference are referencing. They are all referencing ancient Greek myths. So we have our Agamemnon, Menelaus, Perseus, I think Nestor too, although I don't remember that one exactly, what his deal was. Nestor just doesn't sound like a very Greek name. Okay, well, we have here a key. Now what we need is a keyhole. I have yet to see one, so it's gotta be further ahead. It could just be right there. That was kind of silly easy. Well, let's go do the regular exit. We can finish this level properly by burning things to death to finance my continued existence. It's like Patreon, except with more murder. Also, it's kind of a I get that it's a ruin and all, but it feels kind of just kind of barren. Not a whole lot, really, other than Koopa Troopas all over the place. Now, your stages kind of could use a little bit more, you know, existence. Don't know if there's anything up there, but I don't think I'm going to ever find out. Whoa! Okay, you're gonna jump down? Yes, you are. But I'm not gonna be able to actually get you. That was way too early, but it doesn't really matter that much. Alright, so we've got... typical way, and they both have, they're both red exits, so this is gonna become a kind of a convoluted map. Because I always love convoluted maps. Cranberry Ruins A. And this music again. Music I do not... source I do not recall. Oh, you were awfully cooperative, Ghost Block. Normally, they are not as... You know, I'm just gonna say that I'm probably using up all of my good luck for the next, like, 3 videos, so... if I have some sudden struggles, you know what's going on. Ghost house! Except it's not very house-like. And just like that, I'm at the midpoint. I have seen neither hide nor hair of the path to the secret exit. That does not, however, appear to be it. Okay. Well, that would be great if I wasn't fully stocked up on flowers. Oh, I see. We're going to need a silver piece switch for either progress or secretness. It appears that it might be progress. Hurry. Uh-oh. I was kinda hoping I could spend some more time taking out ghosts, but whatever. Oh wait, can I grab that? No, I can't. I can grab this one. Except I can't, because I'm terrible. Come on. Okay. Oh, no! Nope. That's just coins, apparently. I thought it might be indicating something, but... it's not clear that there is anything that for it to indicate. Oh! Speaker box. In some cases, spin jump on enemies help you reach higher places. Be aware that it will not work on every enemy, though. Basic mechanics! We need a tutorial on that. Whoa! Ah, so close. But where is the secret exit? I may have to carry around a P-switch a few places. Battle for it, really. Alright, well, whatever. That was suspicious, and my suspicions were confirmed! Oh! Whoa! Okay, this is dangerous. Lots of ghosts around to both help and hinder me. Oh, and it's a big boo fight! Let's not get myself trapped up there, how about? And that should do it. Excellent! Secret exit? Not that difficult to pull off. Heck, I had more trouble with the regular stage. something tells me that the wrong exit was programmed in, because I have a feeling that the regular exit should have been the one that went in front of the castle. I guess it'll be the long way around to get that one, then. At least that misprogramming probably isn't gonna be fatal. I sure hope not, anyway. Anyway, that's all for me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.